Welcome to this brief guide on how to lock objects in PowerPoint. Now, there have been many times when I'm working on a PowerPoint deck and I need to select all of the text in a text box, but instead of clicking and dragging my mouse over just to select the text, I accidentally move the entire text box halfway across my slide. Here's a feature in PowerPoint to help prevent that from happening. So I've got my slide deck open, and over here on slide 8, I have a slide for all of my team members with spaces for me to enter in their names and titles. Now, as I mentioned, I could just click and drag across the name there and just then start typing in what I need to change, but sometimes I do this, and now the text box is halfway across my slide. I then need to undo this or then realign the box. But there's a cool feature inside PowerPoint now that allows me to prevent this from happening. All I do is I click and drag across all of the objects in the slide that I want to make sure they don't move. Then I can simply right click anywhere on any of these objects, and I have a brand new option in the middle here called lock. Now when I click on this, what you'll notice is I get a different outline. That's letting me know that I have now successfully locked all of those objects. And now that I've successfully locked all of those objects, the only option for me to do is to highlight the text. I can no longer move that text box from the slide, which then makes typing in all of their names an absolute breeze. So now you'll notice that I've been able to quickly and easily lock the objects on the slide to help prevent any unneeded undos. You'll notice here I can try and click and drag, and none of these are moving anywhere. If I want to unlock them though, I can simply right click and unlock those objects as well. And that is how you lock objects in PowerPoint. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.